Well, the weather forecaster has promised us an agreeable day for football, and that's exactly what we've got. I'm Derek Ray, and sharing commentary with me, as usual, is Stuart Robson. And the general feeling is we should be in for a spellbinding occasion. It is Manchester United taking on Manchester United.
Yes, thanks as always, Derek. We've got two good teams here, so I'm anticipating a really good game. The atmosphere is electric inside the stadium before kickoff, and hopefully we're not disappointed.
Elvedi. And Christensen has it. Lionel Messi. Eustachio. Kai Havertz. And Havertz. Beckham. Good defending. Ferreira. Dani Olmo. That's a lovely ball. Well, a crucial intervention inside the box. And giving the ball away. The importance of that tackle cannot be overstated. Kai Havertz. David Beckham. Excellent defending. Saud Abdulhamid. Given away by Manchester United. Christensen. Steven Eustachio. Eustachio. Ferreira. Can they convert? The verdict is offside here. Saud Abdulhamid. Abdulhamid. Elvedi. Saud Abdulhamid. Christensen. A chance then for the respective managers to address their charges. It is half-time here.
Secretary, please note, Mr. Moon is in the building.
So the two teams have switched around, and the second half is underway. Sleety. Well, it looked highly promising, but they got nothing out of it. Jesus Ferreira. Clean challenge. And it's United's turn now. Sleety. De Bruyne. It might be. And Kevin De Bruyne with the goal. And what a boost that will be for his side.
Well, here it is again. And what a perfect cross into the box this is. Just inviting someone to attack it. And then this is a top-class strike from De Bruyne. His technique is absolutely spot-on. Just look at the power he generates here.
Action underway once more. Let's see if United have the wherewithal to square the game. Dani Olmo. Ronaldo. Abdulhamid. A super tackle, and they've won possession. Havertz. Aguerd. Steven Eustachio. Untidy on the ball. Now we're inside the final 15 minutes. Well, the attacking options appear plentiful. This could square the game. And a goal here. Just what Manchester United required. They are level.
Well, as you can see, this is absolutely brilliant. He's such a good runner with the ball, and it's a great individual goal. Brilliant from him.
It's going to be a story of two substitutes on at the same time for United.
number seven.
So underway again, Kai following the goal that made things level. Perfect challenge. Manchester United venture forward. Do they have a winning goal in their future? And that is offside. Steven Eustachio. Mele. Kevin De Bruyne. De Bruyne. Jesus Ferreira. And the referee brings this contest to an end. It certainly was pulsating. It had us on the edge of our seats. Stuart, your take.
Well, it was excellent entertainment. We saw good quality football played at a high intensity and goals as well. The draw is a fair reflection of how the game was played.